Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode on Dayz Epoch. Once again, I'm here with Marc, and this time we're going to do a mission regarding building materials so we can start building Marc's little compound.
What's up, YouTube? How's it going? So should I pick you up?
No, I'm heading I'm heading your way as we speak. Still need to go get the Mark 17. So I'm quickly going to go to the trader, and where do you wanna meet up?
We could meet up at the trader.
All right, so come to the trader closest to my base.
Like at the Sepium mine, right?
I don't know. I'm not 100% positive, but it's the black one, I think.
Yeah.
Black weapon trader.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Alright. I should be there in about 2-3 minutes. Alright, I'm 300 meters away from the trader.
Alright, take one more minute. I'm inside the building, so.
Alright.
Don't be scared when you see someone with a different view in mind.
Oh no. I'm not that easy jump. It's the bloodsuckers are the ones that really scare me. I'm like a little chicken when it comes to the bloodsuckers.
I've seen one near one of the traders, which was funny.
Yeah, the hero trader, right?
Yeah.
Every time I like randomly run towards just like anywhere, and all of a sudden I hear that sound of the growl, and it freaks me out so much.
It takes a pretty good beating to get killed.
Yeah, they do. Well, I think I oh no, that's zombies. So yeah, basically the bloodsucker, when he screams, I just become like a little fucking baby and
yeah, that's how it's working.
Hello again, good sir. Alright, so now. Oh, of course. Don't need to forget to salute, of course. Oh, you don't sit down, you lazy asshole. Why? Why isn't he saluting? Come on. There you go. Alright. So I need to buy a Mark 17.
Oh crap.
I think I actually took ammo with me. Let's see how much ammo I have for it. I've got 5 mags, so that should be enough, alright. I'm done here.
Cool.
Sorry, 520 meters.
Yeah, we overshot it.
Never mind.
Maybe we could get on top of the frickin'.
There's god mode zones, you won't be able to use your weapons here.
No. Okay, well.
I'm pretty sure actually this vehicle is locked, by the way. I'm gonna check it.
Where's the NPCs? Oh, there they are. I think. I'm not sure.
Did you hear this? The bloodsucker, yeah?
No.
I definitely heard him stomping when we passed him here. I'm 100% positive. Because I recognize the sound, because I encountered it like 3-4 times.
There's a dead guy in here. Get in as driver.
Oh, yeah, so it is not.
It does have.
Did you hear him now? Did you hear the bloodsucker now?
Bad, yeah.
No?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, why can't I get in? I see dead guys and stuff.
I think the driver is still in here, isn't it? Get in his driver? Get in his gunner. Right and back. Nope. Oh, we got followed by the Blood Sergeant. Get out of here. I don't know where he is, but I definitely heard him really close at the tank. He's following us. Let me check if there's god mode here. Oh yeah, there's you cannot fire weapons.
Yeah, that traitor. Bloodsucker can't do anything to us either, right? Oh yeah, I definitely hear him now. He might be inside the building. Oh yeah, there he is. Hello.
Hi there, my friend. Oh my god, you're really, really fucking ugly, man.
He killed the fucking... Oh!
What? He killed you?
He killed the traitor too.
Ah! What the... Oh my god, I'm getting the fuck out of here. Fuck?
I thought I had gun mode.
For some reason you didn't? The hell? Alright, so... That's really bad luck, I guess. Fucking Bloodsucker followed me.
Oh, that's actually a good thing for me.
It is.
Okay, note to self, Bloodsucker's will kill you. I just died from one moment to the other. I didn't even get a faded screen or anything.
No, those Bloodsuckers are so powerful. I'm actually not sure about why the fucker shot at me.
But actually...
As soon as I tow the fucker, he starts unloading on me.
Yeah,
so,
but you shouldn't be able to tow an occupied vehicle, right?
The weird thing is, though, I don't see anybody in there that's
alive. Maybe you got shot
alive.
In a different direction.
No. It's definitely, as soon as you tow the tank, it starts unloading their PK. Do you want me to check it out? Now I'm gonna go for it, fuck it. I'm like waiting like a little coward.
I'm actually a bit closer, so I can get to check it out as well.
Guys,
like 400 meters
all
away.
All the fucking AR are taken out. All the AR are fucking dead.
Maybe done by drones, I don't know. Maybe just shut each other out. Anything in there worth taking or selling?
I need to bandage first.
We have the truck so we can like stash everything in there.
Yeah, I was panic attacking. Like, I was surrounded by zombies, they all started attacking me.
I see.
Oh yeah, there are so much weapons in here. I'm not joking, man, it's filled with everything. M9 SDs, SVD, Mark 16s, Mark 17s, DMR mags, Mark 17 mags. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. We should check the dead guys over here. Some of them might have good gear.
Where are they?
Maybe gold. They're spread out on the around the chopper. There's a couple here.
This one at Mark 12. He had a 10 ounce gold.
Oh, hello. Oh, I hear the Bloodsucker. Did you
shoot
that?
His ass right as soon as you see him. He had an M9 SD, which is useful. Let's see, what does this guy have? Heat pack. Oh, he had a GPS.
I don't see his breath though. From the bloodsucker.
For some reason, he only shows up when he's close to you.
It is a teleporting zombie, yeah.
Now he stays at the same place, but he only becomes visible.
Oh no! He does follow you. I'm not joking. Oh yeah, 10 gold. Sweet.
Yeah, take all the 10 gold you can take off of him.
Oh, he's fucking close to me. I definitely heard him again.
Okay, I didn't hear him, so I'm just gonna use this. Episode.
Yeah, loot your body first. I'll keep the guy busy. This one fucking zombie is really annoying me. Oh shit! Fucking zombies. Fucking zombies. Where'd he go? Oh shit.
Okay, I got all my stuff. The trader is dead, by the way. But he still has the trader menu.
That's so weird.
And I can loot his fucking gun and shit. Didn't have anything special, though.
Shit, that's me, yeah. I'm trying to take out the fucking bloodsucker. Oh my god, he killed me. Fuck! Yeah, he killed me with one blow. I shot him like 10 times. Alright, let me check where I am.
I'm gonna put Katie's stuff in the tank so he can loot it back.
Let me check where. I think you're over there somewhere. Oh, I'm 1k away, are you kidding me? Yeah, I think I see you. If you look across the open field, I'm zigzagging, you should definitely be able to see me. Look towards the east.
East. Oh yeah, I see you. There he is.
Alright, slow down. I'm checking if there's anyone waiting for us on the other side.
Ah, I already crossed this bridge multiple times.
Alright.
What are you afraid for anyway? Someone with an RPG?
No. With the heat-seeking missile launchers, there are also guys with that.
Javelins.
No, it's not a javelin, it's WASK. Heat seeking automatically locks on. Oh, there's two gold veins there. We should definitely take them out.
Okay, I'll check out this one, you check out the other.
Alright.
I do have a.
You need a crowbar and the e-tool, I think.
I do have the crowbar.
Remove silver vein. So this one is silver, I'm pretty sure it doesn't have the
Wait, it's not letting me.
You need a crowbar.
I do have it.
E-tool? Do you have an e-tool?
Yeah.
Do you have a toolbox?
No.
So yeah. That's the problem.
I didn't know. I did not have a toolbox.
Oh yeah, there's a gem in here. We got one briefcase.
Cool.
I already took it. Alright, mission is 600 meters to your right.
I know. I got
you. you also set a waypoint, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm just gonna plow through them. That's the plan, at least.
Alright. I'm going first person. We're almost there.
Yeah, it's over the hill. I'm not sure if I killed him or just broke his legs. Yeah, he dead. Okay, let's keep looking. So apparently they're all over the place. Maybe check the forest or what? That's where they seem to be coming from. Yeah, me neither. I'm gonna go quickly check. You keep watch, okay? I only see one box up.
Yeah, me too. It's probably weapons crate.
Let's see, there's a DMR. I think that's a Lapua. M107 is in here as well. I'm just gonna put them in here one by one.
Alright.
That's the M107. Here's the Lapua. There's also 20 ammo for each of them.
Oh, sweet.
There's some ghillie suits. I don't know if you have M9SD on you, but there's one in here.
I've got the Makarov SD.
It's actually... Oh, the storm is coming.
Holy shit. I'm out.
What, inside that compound?
No. Do you see the fencing?
Yeah.
Follow the fencing up the hill,
uh-oh,
and then you come across it. I'll tell you when you're close. Straight in front of you. Straight in front of you. There it is. Shoot it out with the gunner. I'm not in the tank, by the way. Oh, you can't deconstruct it since you don't have the toolbox. Storm is about to hit.
I got the APSI ready, so... So I still need a toolbox. I'm gonna have a little nap here.
Yeah, me too.
Goodbye, Quibwell.
Supply crate.
So what will be in those supply crates anyway?
Ammo for whatever, I think. Helicopters and shit.
Yeah. We'll see. Hopefully it's...
I'm gonna...
High value one.
I already have a waypoint on the abandoned medical camp.
That's a big one.
We've got the NATO rounds, T-Shink, MK19 40mm. Yeah, basically it's worthless. So let's leave it. Let's head to the other mission. This time I'm driving. I called it.
Nope.
Get out! Get out!
I'm already in.
No, get out. I'm driving. I'll let you have some
Holy
fun.
Crap, how do you aim with this thing in first person?
Yeah, it's press the zero on your numpad. It will go inside. You see what I mean?
Yeah.
I had some problems figuring it out myself, but once you get used to it, it's really easy to switch.
Oh, you can decide which weapon to use as well. There's like five different weapons, 2A42.
You should take the high explosive, man.
300 and 600 grams per minute.
Take them out with the high explosives.
And the AGS-70, which is a... Okay, that's explosives.
Yeah.
It's like, we got like 400 of them.
Should be enough, right?
I think so. Unless my aim sucks.
Well, probably not as bad as mine. Alright, to your right now.
To my right?
Straight.
Oh yeah, should I shoot the map?
Get the fuckers.
Okay,
higher.
Just work.
Nice. Oh, that was dead on. I'm going to get out since I want to see this with my scope.
Check the area, or should we circle around a bit?
I think that's it, actually. Oh no, no, never mind. I got shot at. There's one inside the bunker. The one that's the...
Oh yeah,
lowest.
I see that. Did I do it? I think so. Check the bodies and we'll go to the next one. Yeah, check the bodies for money and shit, right?
Yeah.
I'll guess I'll stick to the 2A42.
There they are.
Where?
Straight in front. Yeah, bitch!
Oh, there they are.
Bam! Knocked you the fuck out. That's two down, three down, four down. I knocked him out in like one hit. I plowed straight into him. They're just camping here.
I don't see any more movement, do you?
No.
Okay,
I'm getting out, stay in. Oh, fuck. Both got out on the same time. Check the car. I'll check the bodies.
AK rounds and grenades.
10 gold. Another 10 gold. Drop the SVD mag, don't want her. 10 gold more.
L85.
If it is thermal, you should definitely take it.
Let's see.
Nothing on this guy.
No, it's set.
Nothing on this one as well. Alright, let's go.
No spider crates again.
No, it's the hunting party. They only they only camp one position. Alright, so we did that one. Now, let's see. Let's do the red mission.
All the way to the north or?
No. The Red Cross close to my base.
No,
so, if we did that one, we're gonna drop off our stuff at my base. Our base. Since you moved in.
It just went straight through it, or we can stop at like, I don't know, 200 or something. Well, it's pretty hard to look around anyway. This is a steep hill.
Stop moving. Stop moving your gunner. Stop moving!
What's going on? Oh! What the hell? Should I shoot at it?
No, that's Ace. Yeah, that's Ace. But that's what I heard, so that's why I stopped. Cause I wasn't sure if my mind was playing tricks on me. So basically, when you move the turret, it doesn't let you turn off the engine.
I think you should follow the road there.
Holy shit, somebody is shooting.
Where?
Anti-tank weapon. We need to get out. We need to go. Go, 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 go. Fucking hell. Go, motherfucker. It was coming from up the hill. They shot at Ace's heli.
Well, then we don't have to worry about it. Since he's quite...
No, but as soon as they see, they will change the...
There should be left of us here.
On the other side.
I don't see them.
Other side, other side. There are a lot of them. Other side, turn around.
By the other side of the world. Oh yeah. Hello. Buddy.
There are a lot of guys. Alright, I'm gonna run these over.
I can take care of them.
Straight in front.
Oh yeah, there he is. Can't hit him. He's too low.
There are more
here. We
have
to make some distance. There we go. He's down. Can't hit those. I won't shoot them. Slowly, then they won't get any damage.
Oh yeah, they will.
Yeah.
That one is dead, and there's one at the tree still.
Yeah, behind us.
Yeah, right, and there's straight in front. There's a lot more.
Oh yeah, I see.
Saw movement.
Yeah, stand still for a moment. I think I got him.
I think I got that
smoke.
One as well. Yeah, he's dead.
You still see movement in that direction?
I'm looking every direction now. I'm heading towards the road so we can get a better look. I'm also gonna try to.
I see one. Go back a bit. Okay. Forward a bit. Okay, he's coming this way. You see him? He's behind the hill now. Stop. He's lying there, right in front of you.
Ah, I see. Hello, you bitch. Did you like that, yeah? Oh, you loved it.
Can you hear this?
Let's make sure, cause I made one mistake with Steph on this exact location. We missed just one or two, and they took us out.
Oh, then you stay inside, and I'll check the place out.
Here's the crate. I know this is the one filled with the supplies we need to build.
Let's see.
All the building materials we need are in there.
80 cinder blocks. We don't have that much room in the fucking tank.
Drop your weapons inside here so you have room in your backpack. I've got 30 rooms, 30 spaces in my backpack. So you get in here and I'll get out. I'm out. So this has to be quick, yeah?
Alright.
I'll take 10 metal floors, combination locks to make your doors. And let's see here. Satchels, we don't need satchels. We need the mortar buckets to craft the walls.
Oh, I messed up. I put it in my normal inventory instead of...
No worries.
I think my own stuff is still in this box here.
Yeah, it's automatically switched. So,
Did you take the javelin itself, or...?
No. I haven't got room for it. Okay. I'm filled up with building materials.
I can, like... No, I don't have...
Just fill it up and fill up your backpack, because I'm full at the moment. I can't carry anything else. Oh wow, there's a castle on top of there. Towards the east. Oh, there's a car here.
What's a chainsaw for anyway? Is that a weapon?
The chainsaw is to get lumber off the wood.
I can use a hatchet for that.
Yeah, but it turns automatically into lumber, so you don't have to craft the wood piles.
How much inventory space does it take?
It's a weapon.
No. No thanks. I'm gonna drop the H barriers in here.
Alright, I'm going to leave you for a bit since we
Are you gonna tow the other thing?
What I'm going to do?
You're gonna sell that, right?
I'm going to sell this, and I'm going to buy another vehicle since we don't have any more storage room. So I'm going to go towards the vehicle trader, and
okay,
I'll
take this thing to the base.
Yeah, alright. I'll meet up you there.
Not too far away. Do I have any place to put it right away? Please? Oh well, you can put it outside actually, if you can lock it. And we just have to make sure that we have a few spare keys because we die.
Yeah. Now let's see if we can sell it now.
Do it.
Fuck you! Did you take out the Bloodsucker at the hero, yeah?
Yeah, I did. Right, there is one.
No, I'm gonna go there to check out if my humanity is high enough. Pretty sure it is.
Storm?
Yeah. Yeah, I see him laying on the ground. Your humanity is too low?
Yeah, I don't think the NPCs give you humanity.
No, probably not. I killed so much of these guys.
So basically what we have to do is like get a million blood bags.
Yeah, I think so.
Use that to boost our humanity. Well, one blood bag gives you about how much? Was it 500? What is your business, stranger?
Have you got a spare backpack? Because I haven't got any.
I do.
Oh yeah, there's one in the car. I got a backpack now.
I don't let it disappear again.
Yeah, that's not up to me. That's the.
I'll shoot game. You. So I made a bunch of walls and the doorway and whatever that other was.
Alright.
So should we do some more missions or?
No, I'm gonna log off soon.
Aww. Yeah, I need to take care of the cinder blocks I put in here.
Just stay away from the Humvee, alright?
Why? Did you wreck it?
No, I'm going to wreck it now. Get out!
Wait, where?
Oh my god, I overshot it like 20 fucking meters.
What did you shoot at it?
Nothing. You? I threw a grenade. I have some more.
There it is. Where are you shooting from anyway?
I'm not shooting, I'm throwing mines. Grenades, I mean.
But from where?
From on top of the building. Again, too far.
Okay, the yours is completely filled with it, which I guess.
Now it's gone. Straight on its head. Oh, and I think it's still the fucking Humvee is still okay.
Okay. There's no more room in this freaking your. Should I make some more walls or something to make room?
Yeah, how you can do that.
How many mortar buckets do you need to make a half wall into a full wall?
One.
One. So I need to have the same amount as mortar buckets. As,
yeah. So we can do another mission tomorrow, maybe.
Yeah. We could, but I'll try to make some room now, so we can.
Freaking Humvee doesn't want to explode.
Let's see. I got.
Oh well.
So I got. Oh shit, I already have 10 mortar buckets, so we can't do the. Oh, we need to find more mortar buckets. Yeah, I guess we can do that. Oh, you know what? I'll just put it in my freaking safe. How's that sound?
Alright. I was planning on logging off anyways. So just stay there. I'm gonna log off now. I'm really tired. Fucking hell.